Honestly, voting's kind of inconvenient. I don't have time to watch the news and educate myself on the different candidates. I'm from out of state and I have no idea how to register. And the voting process just takes too dang long. And I cannot even keep up with all the political drama. Does the outcome of the election really affect me? Honestly, does my one vote even really matter? The truth is, all of those excuses are dumb. I have the right to vote and I'm gonna use it. Don't be dumb.